If your Herbst arm becomes detached, use your Allen key to direct the Herbst arm into the attachment on the tooth. Turn clockwise to lock the arm into place.